First competitor of the day. These competitors are judged 2/3 on technique, 1/3 on air. Bumps are just getting perfect. It is corn o'clock. Time to sound the corn horn here at Mad River Glen. Let's hear it for Olivia Myrick,
17 years old from Randolph, Vermont.
Here she goes, Amelia Slade from Concord, Mass. Remember, 2/3 technique, 1/3 air.
Don't ever understand the flow.
Mogul comps, they're like old school these days. Everything's like 3-speed, 2-team, you know. Amelia Slade. From Wellesley, Mass. Mad River Glen free ski team skier since she was knee high to a grasshopper. Abby Silverstein. Abby's a ripper. Abby Silverstein in the black, heading down the tower, 17. I'm so glad I just got a new set of sunglasses.
David Stein from Burlington, Vermont. Homeboy. Grew up skiing here back in the 30s, 40s, well maybe 60s. David Stein resides in Maine today, Massachusetts. But he's a Burlington boy. Old school, let's hear it for the old school David Stein. You know, you can tell when these kids grew up skiing here. They turn a lot. David Stein.
First, getting ready, he's in the gate. Longtime Triple Crown competitor. Michael Morelli from Moortown, Vermont, local boy. Another old schooler. Interestingly, Michael Morelli is the lift inspector here in the state of Vermont. He's keeping the single chair safe for people like us. And he can ski too, which is nice to see. The old lift inspector, he would never saw him wrapped up. Old school spreader, Michael Morelli. Last week. Ben Friedman on the top of the course, by to Moortown, Vermont. Nice airs. Let's see what he's going to pull down at the bottom. You know he's going to got something cracked up here. Now on the top of the course, Eli Friedman from Moortown, Vermont. Get a little close to the announcer there. Ripping up team, ripping up those ramps. Eli Friedman finishing up the course here on the chute. Course number 56, no 54. From Hinesburg, Vermont, Samantha Haviland, number 53. Oh. Number 53, Sarah Haviland. I mean, Samantha Haviland, I'm sorry, I'm messing this all up. I'm causing all sorts of issues here. Go, Sammy, go! Let's cheer for her, folks. Get off the phone and cheer for the people. Come on! Put the phone down. Next up on the course is Nate Haviland from Hinesburg, Vermont. Grew up skiing here on the slopes of Mad River Glen. Still growing up. I think mom and dad are going to be actually competing with the Haviland kids today, the entire family.
fixtures here on the shoot at Mad River Glen.
Nate Haverin from Hinesburg, Vermont. Let's hear it for him, folks. We waited a long time for this event.
This is one of our oldest lady competitors of the day. I think she's 29. Sarah Haviland, you can't miss her. She's in the pink and yellow, wearing her protective hat. Sarah Haviland from Hinesburg, Vermont, following up the kids. Getting close to the judges. Be careful out there. Don't drop the kid. Do not drop the child. Don't drop the kid.
Sarah Haviland finishing up.
Now on the top of the course, in the purple, Lily Myrick, number 60. 17 years old from Randolph, Vermont. 14 years old, I'm sorry, sponsored by her parents. Homeschooled here at Mad River Glen.
I don't know how the reading and writing stuff goes.
Oh, she's out of the course. That's all right.
Back on in.
Vertically challenged here. Peter Fleck, let's hear it for him. Go, Peter, rip it up, buddy. Come on, folks in the chair, let's hear it for him. Let's see you skiing the chute like that.
Peter Fleck. Oh, listen, Jackie, if you're there.
Cab, currently living in Cabot, Vermont. But he's a Mad River Valley local for years and years. Skiing Mad River Glen in Sugarbush. I think he is our oldest competitor of the day at 37, right, Michael?
Yeah, judge is ready.
60 years old, folks, watch this. All right, Michael Taub. With the good old school look. Really? Michael Taub, let's hear it for him, folks, 60 years old. Residing in Cabot, Vermont.
Yeah, Mike.
Now on the top of the course, 11 years old. The first of the two Joyce girls, Lauren Joyce. Number 63 in the pink helmet and pigtails, looking good, ripping it up. It's good to see all the youngsters out competing today. Lauren Joyce.
Too bad we don't have Tandy Barber skiing in the competition today. There's a lot of regulars that we're not seeing.
Dropping in now is Paige Joyce, number 64. All right. Let's hear it for her, folks. 11 years old, ripping up the shoot.
Pretty annoying. Scott Silverstein's not competing today. Just enjoying the day, I guess. Want to do a late entry?
We have Ned Joyce. Daddy's on the clock, and here he comes, Ned Joyce. 46 years old. Rip it up. Now we know where the girls got it from.
Gotta love the multi-generational aspects of the event here at Mad River Glen. All right, old school spreader at the bottom.
Getting the gloves ready. Those driving gloves, Malcolm? Mad River Glen is sponsored by the Mad River Glen Base Box. Here we have rocking the Olin Mark IVs. Malcolm Stewart. Harvard Union graduate. Local boy making good here at Mad River Glen.
How many turns are left in those Olin Mark IVs, really?
Kevin Bataille. Local Vermonter, Mad River Glen skier, late entry here for the bump contest. He's pumped up.
taking kind of an unconventional line. Oh, and down he goes. Kevin Baton. We gotta get you your lunch soon, dude. Will Dan, 10 years old from Concord, Massachusetts. Let's hear it for him, folks.
T-shirt weather here at Mad River Glen. Judges getting scared.
We lost the judge in the unconventional terrain comp this year. I don't know what we're gonna be doing with the Triple Crown this year. I don't know if we have enough competitors that have even done all three events.
Chris Haviland, Hinesburg, Vermont. He's 74 years old. Ripping it up.
His kids ski just like him.
Look at him. Look at that butt wiggle. What an old school Wayne Long look on Chris Haviland today.
Not a lot of air.
Long time Mad River Glen skier. This is your reigning vertical challenge champion, Michael Bakari. He did 30 runs on shoot lift line
back in February in one day. Think about it, folks, over 60,000 vertical feet, and he skis bumps pretty good too.
He's crew, and he's keeping the shred alive. Rick Bader dropping from Boston, Massachusetts. We love that dirty water, Greg. Rocking the Mohawk hat, kind of old school.
All right. It is very much Clake-like.
Jeff, is this Jeff Fader? Jeff Fader of the skiing Faders. Get a little back seat there, Jeff.
It is
4
o'clock here at Mad River Glen.
Now on the top of the course from Concord, Mass, Henry Slade. Let's hear it for Henry, ripping it up. Mad River Glen free ski team member. Graduate of Green Mountain College, Ry Young, Rycat, Rycat, look at him go, right, air counts, dude, it air counts.
Gotta stay on the course, right.
Now on the course from Concord, Mass, 15 years old, Natalie Slade. Sponsored by her parents. They're up here skiing with the Mad River free ski team every weekend.
Natalie Slade.
It is.
Seems like a lot of the competitors are avoiding the air.
All right, hailing from General Stark's Pub, Greg Dergonis, I think I got it. Sponsored by General Stark's Pub, one of the top 5 après-ski bars in the world. Sugar Shack's gonna be rocking the deck outside today.
Fun cover band, local legends.
Massachusetts, sponsored by the Skeeties, Tim Fader! Three Fader boys skiing, ripping it up today. Originally hailing from the beautiful state of Rhode Island, I learned to ski with Ragu.
Yes, Ragu Valley, I'm sorry. Nice. They also are distinguished by the fact that they are from Rhode Island.
Vermont, Ben Friedman. Oh, nice little spin up there. Working the terrain, nice bumps. Throwing one of the only 360 of the comp, another nice air.
One more three. Oh, nice run, Benny. Nope.
based in schools. Eli Friedman, the blue black helmet. Nice little air there. Famous for his shifties. Some nice quick turns in front of the judges. Impressive.
Eli Friedman. Let's hear it for him, folks.
Here comes Olivia, number 40. The pride of Randolph, Vermont. Let's hear it for her, folks. Another one, get off the phone and cheer for the girl. Yeah, you. Put the phone away, join it. Get the chairman, get away from it all. Mass boys ripping it up. Had everyone free skier. Get another one. A little disappointed the Crofton family isn't competing today, but I'm sure we'll see them in the bar or out on the deck listening to the musical stylings of Sugar Shack. We're gonna get an RFID in the pub so you can just flash your pass. Number 65.
Let's hear the four folks.
Paige Joyce, 11 years old, out of Massachusetts. Rocking the Ski the East sticker. Making some sweet turns down by the judges. Nice solid skiing there.
It's amazing the quality of the skiers that grow up here out of the Glen.
Rip it up, Lauren! All right, let's hear it for Glen. Hi, Glen.
What's going on, buddy?
And you only have to do it once. This is like nothing. Sponsored by the UVM cross country team, Michael Beccari. Great skier, and he can do it all day long.
I'd like to thank Bob Hennessy from Wrecking Crew Productions for being here. Oh, nice air down at the bottom.
Hi, Young. Sponsored by Ramp. Oh, we have a special request from the judges. Would Rycat please try to catch at least some air? Try to have the skis actually come off the surface of the snow at least once. Simonelli, what are you laughing at? I don't see you competing. We're ripping on everyone today. Get off the cell phone, man. Just ski. Rycat, here he is. Matt Riverland, free ski team head coach. Sponsored by Ramp.
Yeah.
All right, we got more competitors coming up. Rycat, let's hear it for him.
Oh, down he goes.
Sorry, Rye, I gotta go beat you. Hey, judges, I'm all in. Brian O'Donnell.
Don't know who he's sponsored by, but what's your name tag today? Is it Basebox? Is it, okay. If you don't know Brian, you're probably not around here much. Classic GS. Something tells me he's got a pair of Olins he usually uses. Holder of third place Magic Mountain Black Magic Ryan. Back in the 80s.
Ryan, woo-hoo. Go Ryan! Woo! Woo!
don't feel any pressure, dude, Eric. No pressure. Oh, yeah, the radio belt has definitely put you in the front seat there. Oh, Paramus, New Jersey. What exit is that?
53.
155. Eric Friedman. Going all in, and we do have film. And Raleigh, I gotta tell ya. And some air.
Oh, yes!
Number 00, Eric Friedman. Putting his mouth where his money is. I think he's got more mouth than money, but I'm not sure. Nice job, Eric.
Pretty much won, dude.
World famous. Your second run, Abby? Second run? You got this. Gonna go a little bit more all out here. Don't get hurt. Remember, I want to keep skiing today. Here she is. Common competitor. Great form. A little old school, a little new school. Air on the bottom third of the course. Smooth like butter. I've just been officially informed to jump. Number 46, Amelia Slade.
Go, Amelia!
Free skiing team, they're the ones that cruise by you doing about Mach 6.
And then cut in front of you in line.
Air! Go, Amelia!
Nine again, number 49. David Stein coming up on his second rundown through here. Somehow when you learn on 210 bowling sixes, you never give it up, right?
Oh, yeah. Come on, again.
Mike Morelli. Look at that. I think that's what knees look like. I forget. All right, Kate. Late entry here. We're taking all comers. Can't get a little backseat there. Hold it together. Okay, let's hear it for Kat. He hasn't entered a mobile club. How many years has it been, Chris? Sponsored by the Mad River Glen Bass Box, General Stark's Pubs, everyone's favorite bartender, Chris Shootman Mann! Let's hear it for him, Chris Mann! The locks are flowing! Seriously, ladies! Chris Mann, a lot faster on the slopes than he is behind the bar. All right, competitors are coming down. Lily Myrick from Randolph, Vermont, number 60. Hey, Ben, tag your aunt. Lily Myrick from Randolph, Vermont, 14 years old. Significantly better skier than her dad. Mom is a lot better too. Better looking.
Everyone's coming out today. Nate Haviland from Hinesburg, Vermont. He doesn't need no stinking goggles. No one needs them today. Micro air in front of the judges. The judges are getting a little annoyed by the lack of air so far today.
Nice wheel.
How about
it, buddy?
You know, just a lot of zeros here. Also out of Hinesburg, Vermont. Hinesburg Central School graduate. Samantha Haviland! Go, Samantha, go! Years old, folks. Let's hear it for Samantha Haviland. Michael Taub coming up for a second run.
All right, long line down there, huh?
Number 55, Samantha Haviland. Go, girl. Can't miss her in the Easter egg outfit. She won that last week in the Easter egg hunt.
Big air, come on!
Yep. Sarah killed the egg hunt last weekend.
Hit over 3,000 eggs in the Easter egg hunt last year. Sarah Haviland finishing up strong on her second run. One of the AR.
Another reminder to folks that we will be. Oh, here he goes. Peter Fleck, number 61. Peter taking a wicked sweep. Malcolm Stewart, the anticipation is building. Here he goes, rocking the Olin Mark IVs. Old school skis, new school attitude. Malcolm Stewart, based in Vermont. Sponsored by the Mad River Glen Base Box, doing it all.
Let's hear it for Malcolm. Mad River Glen Employee Rookie of the Year and MVP.
About to start, Michael Taub. Awesome hat, awesome sweater, awesome pants, awesome skier. 60 years old, Michael Taub.
Let's
hear it
for
our
folks.
Second run. Going stealthy with the black and the dark green. Kind of an evil look. Love it.
Later.
Kevin Vitale, good to see you old timers coming out, ripping it up here on the shoot at Mad River Glen.
Jumping is.
There he is, Chris, everyone's favorite curmudgeon, Haviland. Oh, look at that. Sweet turns, caught a little air there. Oh, oh. Oh,
nice.
Number 57. Nice turns. Need some air, John.
Nice turn, Sean. Oh, and down he goes.
Not your range. Natalie Slade, Concord, Mass. Mad River Glen Free Ski Team. Rip it up, girl. Natalie Slade, let's hear it for her, folks. Hi, Amber, you forgot something. All right, Ski the East, Tim Fader, going big on the second, and down he goes. Look, he had that solid first run. Going for it in the second run. Let's see some air to me.
From Newport, Rhode Island, the
pride of Yacht. All right. Fader two. Jeff in the orange. were so many great skiers out of Rhode Island.
Yeah. Are you having fun?
Yeah. I wonder what he's going to do. Oh, Gary Gugamos getting up for the... Yeah, he's heading to the course. Gary Gugamos won the Mad River Glen Mogul Challenge back in 1953, I believe it was. It's like wooden skis with screwing edges. Greg Fader. Ripping it up. Just keeping the shred alive. Nice turns. Solid runs here at the end of the Mad River Glen Mogul Challenge.
It's an old school spreader, keeping it together, barely. Franz Plummer, like, recovery. Very little disappointing. You're not.
Everybody, bring it. Let's hear it for him, folks. Marge, yell. Good job, Marge. Henry Slade, killing it. He slammed the shoot. Henry Slade.
Oh, I didn't even get the whole Slade thing. It was totally. Henry Slade did slay it.
The world's oldest hipster. He's actually went for like straight from beatnik to hipster. Brian Halton, based in Vermont's own. Oh, look at that, biggest air of the day. He does.
I don't care if Brian beats you. Oh, there he goes! Oh!
My A-frame up to the mountain top, I'm over ridges to the bridges in the sky. Now I feel pain, but when I ain't gonna stop and I ain't gonna sit here wondering why I'm on a seaplane. Way up there on top, I'm over ridges to the bridges in the sky. And I got the chain gang, we're gonna land by the drop, but well, they're never gonna care, no, they're never gonna ask.